What's the secret to a successful shepherd's pie? Jameson, a lot of it.
This is my marinade. That's a layer of whiskey, people. Guinness and Jameson marinade.
After we sweat the onions and add our carrots, we're gonna finish the rest of this bottle into our veggies.
Don't forget the Guinness.
The rest is the magic of the leprechauns. I cannot reveal my recipe to you at this moment. Perhaps you can visit us on St. Patrick's Day and you'll get a taste of my Jameson Guinness shepherd's pie.